Here they come. Far back at the start is Mr. NJ. The rest of the field sent on their way on the outside. 46 guns left for the lead. Towards the inside, Barnow, followed by Leuven Trouble. Turbo Leebrook drives between horses. Three across the track, battling for the lead. Moving three wide, 46 guns in search of the lead. Racing second, Turbo Leebrook in third position to the backstretch. Barnow, Leuven Trouble fourth. Racing in fifth, LV Hanover. In sixth position to the backstretch. That's See You Later. They went by the quarter 29 seconds flat. It's 46 guns. The leader racing in second. Turbo Leebrook 2.5 lengths back to find Barnow third up on the outside. LV Hanover moves up fourth. Leuven Trouble on the inside fifth. There goes Armbro Irving moving up sixth. See You Later seventh. On the outside, Johnny's Damage eighth. Far back out of it, Mr. NJ. They race to the half-mile pole, 46 guns, unchallenged on the front end, shows the way. Turbo Leebrook second, halfway home, 58-3. They move around the turn, 46 guns, the leader, Turbo Leebrook second on the outside. LV Hanover gains ground, third, Barnow no place to go, fourth. On the outside in fifth, Armbro Irving, he's only three lengths from the leader. Then on the inside, Leuven Trouble, they've reached the top of the stretch. 46 guns, still the one to catch. Around the turn, they're in the stretch. 46 guns turns for home, a length and a half. In front of Turbo Leebrook, second on the outside. LV Hanover, third. Getting set to tip out three wide. Armbro Irving looking for racing room. Barnow from far back. Johnny's Damage coming on. Final length of a mile. Your leader still 46 guns. Turbo Leebrook ducking to the open stretch on the outside. LV Hanover's coming on for the lead. Now it's LV Hanover getting the lead. Turbo Leebrook closing on the inside. LV Hanover, Turbo Leebrook, LV Hanover to win it. Turbo Leebrook second, 46 guns, finished third.